Hi, this is Winona Gardner, and today is Sunday, May 20th, 2018, and I have two good news. Today is 6 year anniversary of me on YouNow. So I set up my account at May 20th, 2012. And one of my first fans was Zach Nelson Music. He is my number one YouNow broadcaster I love to support. He inspires me with his music, with Comfort, and his new song Parachute, produced by Zindi. And he has a Zindi YouTube channel, and I'm so inspirational. He broadcasts 3 times a day. And I love being a part of the YouNow community. I have over 1,000.2K fans. And I'm working on my Rising Star badge. I have my enough shares. And I just need to, and I have enough fans. And I'm just trying to get my capacity, my broadcasts, up to 100. And so today I'm doing a special broadcast on younow.com/WinonaGardner.Nelson at 7 p.m. Central Standard Time to celebrate my 6 years on YouNow. I remember when it used to be Blog TV, and I had an account there, and then I joined in YouNow at the very early stages on May 20th, 2012. The second great news is today is the 18-year anniversary of the Artist Way Circle, which I started in May 20th, 2000. I am so happy to be a part of this wonderful community, thanks to Julia Cameron and her trilogy, The Artist Way, Walking in This World, and Finding Water. I've had started on YouNow broadcasting, and I'll share and celebrate the 18-year anniversary there also tonight at 7 p.m. Central, Sunday, May 20th, 2018. I first started my Artist Way Circle back in May 20th, 2000 on Yahoo. And I got the Artist Way book in 1996 at the Highwind Bookstore. It's inspired me, and I was so grateful that I found a book that got me to go back to UWM and study studio art, fine arts, in drawing and painting. And I started doing bead work, and I painted a mural at St. Catherine's residence. So many things opened up to me that I wanted to start. I wanted to start an Artist Way Circle where other people in the local area could get together. That's when I met Jim Schweitzer of Random Acts, and he was one of my first members. I dedicated the Artist Way Circle to my best friend from UWM, who's no longer with us. He was a Blackfoot Indian artist at UWM, a fellow student, and I dedicated as a memorial. He had committed suicide, and I wanted to have a safe place for artists where they didn't feel like they were alone. So that's been the guiding light of my Artist Way Circle. And now I have a meetup group with almost 90 members in Milwaukee. And I have a Facebook group that has over 600 members. We're on Facebook now, and we're growing and thriving. So here's to another great year. Thank you, YouNow community, and thank you Artist Way Circle and Julia Cameron for the 18th year celebrations. Take care. Bye.